all this shit, nigga. Fuck this shit, man.
Lock. Lock. Lock.
Love, love. Now only 5% of minds think on this higher logic. Ideology derived from space, planets, and comets. Fuck the Prophet Muhammad. That nigga ain't even worthy. So I guess it's safe to say that the Virgin Mary birthed me. She was mad horny. Said, Joseph, baby, I'm hot. He gave it a cock. Was I born straight out of wet? Lie.
Love, love, love.
So if seed fell from the air, basically what you saying is that I'm a product of extramarital affairs. Trapped in a psychological, held together by DNA passed down from my fucking biological. I sleep in the Garden of Eden. We ran a train on Eve, I age clapped with Adam yesterday evening. Then a snake slid through the grass and fucking bit me. About 30 minutes before I realized that I was bleeding. Now what to comprehend through broken patterns of breathing? Lucifer was the cinematographer. The scene was so serene, he portrayed a pretty picture. Didn't know he went to school to be a digital filmer, recording all the evil on 35mm light. Love. Now apart from all that, you know I'm on my hood shit, about to cop a 40. And cheap is blunt quick and hop in black cheap and swerve to where my shorty lives. Scoop the bitch and make a power move to the quick trip. Dumb shit, I'm only down for fun shit. Just turned 22, so fuck love, it's bullshit. Just looking for a slut who twat, act like a bullpen. Her mouth open up and reveal Yankee Stadium. Her legs open, she waiting on me to poke her. Michael Phelps is running late, she waiting on me to stroke her. She reneged from giving me the pussy, then I probably choke her. Can't be sending me false signals, I drop calls from Motorola. Put a Glock to her back, and this is what I told her. Better pop that fucking pussy like the top of a Coca-Cola. Tried to dodge his one bitch, swerve to flip the Corolla.
Love.
I only wanted some slip. Figured it was all good. She only wanted some dick.
Nasty bitch.